It's nothing special, in fact, it's a bit of a bore. If food's running low, I probably go to the store. I could buy a salad, a wine for supping, 'cause everyone eats during this quarantine, at least this is allowed. So why won't we just sing it out loud and let's say thank you, supermarkets, for work you're doing. Thanks for all our endless queuing. Who can live without you, I ask in all honesty? What would life be without some bread or a bun? Where are we? So I say thank you, supermarkets, for bringing food to me. Mother says I was a snacker before I could walk. She says I began to love food long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start? Who found out that nothing can capture a heart like a recipe can? Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan. So let's say thank you, supermarkets, for work you're doing. Thanks for all our endless queuing. Who can live without you, I ask in all honesty? What would life be without some bread or a bun? Where are we? So I say thank you, supermarkets, for bringing food to me. I've been so lucky, I am a girl with all her health. I want to wish the same to everybody. Do not let Corona get a chance. Thank you, supermarkets, for work you're doing. Thanks for all our endless queuing. Who can live without you, I ask in all honesty? What would life be without some bread or a bun? Where are we? So I say thank you, supermarkets, for bringing food to me.
Thank you.